In Main Street, Tom Ballfire, swimming for Monroe, he's from Virginia, New York. He won the 500 on Friday and the 400 IM last night, and is a former NJCAA national champion, Kevin Burns. In Main Four, swimming for Suffolk County Community College, he's from Suffolk, New York. He was the 2012 NJCAA champion in this event, Alberto Catano. He's from Lakewood, New York. He swam a best time this morning in prelims, Victor Helen. In lane 6, swimming for Delhi. He's from West Iceland, New York, Kenny Delamary.
Push. Come on. There you go. Nice. There you go. Come on. Come on!
Let's go! If you come up like that, his last 25 is a good thing.
Underwater. That's what I just told him, the underwater. Yep. And he knows that. And he's strong at the underwater too. See, there we go. He's not holding it as much as he should.